I'm on the Vantli Highway behind the petrol pump, and this is a castor field. Castor has grown up very well. It has no sign of any disease, and within 30 days it is going to have first flower, that is called first mal of the castor. Seed will sow, and it has been intercropped. So one thing I have learned, that you have to intercrop. So if you intercrop, then you don't need any pesticides for the weeds or any other things. So excellent. Next year, intercropping with L&D.